this is front heavy. I can't imagine that this little motor was ever designed to have this weight in front of it. You do have a little bit of reach, but it's still not good enough.